All right, so you want to do this real quick. I'm gonna do this real fast. So I got an image of a horse. I'm going to trace this here real quick. Get rid of the old one. I wanna flip it around because it's backwards. I'm gonna rotate it to kinda match what you got going on here. All right, so we traced it. Now it's a SVG image here with vectors. All right, so next thing we do is we need to make this box. So I'm gonna go ahead and create a square. I wanna make sure that it pretty much lines up how you have it. Now, if I duplicate this square and I hold shift and control, it brings it in, but if you see the top is right, but the sides aren't. So we're gonna get out of that. We're going to duplicate this, Control D, and then we're gonna hold Control and hit the number 9 button. And what that does is bring it in equally from all sides. You can also do path inset, but if you see it's Control and the open parentheses, inset, you're insetting this image inside. Equal to all sides. So we're going to bring that in till we get what you've got there. We've got this box selected. We're going to hold shift and select the outer box, and then we want to path and exclude it. So we cut a hole in that box. Now this box is cut and you can see through it. Okay? You're going to line it up with the feet so they're touching. You're going to hold shift and click on the horse so you have everything selected. You're going to union these together. Now this is all one piece, and you can tell by when you change the colors, the whole thing changes color, so you know that is all one piece. Now we need to put the test in there. We're going to pick our text box, type in the word test, hold shift and control, scale it up to the size we want. Make sure that it is touching down here somewhere. If you want to make it centered, you can center it. And since it's touching, we're gonna go ahead and path object to path. Now these letters are paths. Before they weren't paths. Now you have to select a big problem that people have is they will click this, hold shift, path union, but it won't union because these are each individual letters, but you've clicked the whole thing. So you can either ungroup them, or if you click your node tool while holding shift, click each letter that you want to select, click the image, path, union. Now this is all one piece. And you can always tell with your node tool if you highlight, see how it turns red, everything turns red. And that's doing your horse.